definitely swam out and then now heading back towards